Good evening, brothers and sisters. This is my Friday, my time with God. During this week, I had several discussions and several meetings with people, and it seems to me that most of us are going through the same problems, are very much concerned about what is happening around us and also in our lives. Some were concerned about financial issues, financial constraints that they are going through. Others again were worried about the COVID pandemic. Then we have people during this week that I had discussions with sharing their fears and their worries about their own households, their families, their children. And this morning, when I read our daily watchword, I decided that I need to speak to you about the text that is given, that God gave us this day for my Friday. It's my time with God. From the book of Philippians chapter 4, verse 6, where the Apostle Paul is writing when God instructed him to say, "Do not worry about anything, but in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your request be made known to God." What a wonderful promise it is, dear brothers and sisters, where God is telling us, do not worry, do not be anxious, do not be fearful, do not worry about the day of tomorrow, do not worry about your problems, but everything, give it in prayer, everything with supplication, and the most important thing, with thanksgiving. Sometimes we forget that we have to give thanks for God, even for our fears, our anxieties, our problems. We even have to give thanks to God for our problems that we are experiencing every day in our lives. And when we give thanks and we acknowledge God for what we are going through, it is then when God opens doors for us. It is then when God answers our prayers. Sometimes we allow fear, we allow our anxiousness and our anxiety to get the better of us. But God is telling us today in the book of Philippians chapter 4 verse 6, do not be anxious, do not fear, do not worry. Remember that text about the two sisters, Mary and Martha. When Martha complained to Jesus, asking Jesus, "Is it fair that my sister is not helping me and I have to run the whole household?" And Jesus' words to Martha was, "My dearest Martha, you are concerned and worried about all the wrong things." And sometimes in our own lives, dear brothers and sisters, we are worried and we are fearful and we are concerned about all the wrong things. And we forget that God answers prayers and that God will still use us, our circumstances, to show how great He is, to show us what a loving God He is, what a caring God He is. So do not fear, do not be anxious, do not worry, but in everything, with thanksgiving and supplications, let your request be known to God. Tell God your problems, tell God your fears, tell God what makes you anxious, what makes you worry. And when you tell God, when you request your problems to Him, give Him thanks before the problem is solved. Once giving thanks to God, it is then when God answers our prayers. So this evening, dear brothers and sisters, we meditate on this text from the book of Philippians chapter 4 verse 6, where Jesus is reminding us through Paul, do not worry, do not be anxious, but everything in prayer, in supplication and in thanksgiving, give your request to God. Do not tell the whole world about your problems, but go to God. Do not be concerned about everything, but be only concerned to save our souls and allow God to work through our lives so that we can become a blessing. Let us meditate. Let us pray on the sticks and allow the Holy Spirit to teach us what it means not to worry, not to be anxious, not to be concerned about everything in life, but just to give thanks, to submit, and to request God what we are going through. Join me in prayer, dear brothers and sisters, my friends, and let us ask God to take away our worries, our concerns, our problems, and let us give thanks to this mighty God, this caring God, this loving God. Come, let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, this evening we come before you, Lord, with thanksgiving. We're giving thanks, Lord, on this Friday evening. We honor you, we praise you, we glorify you, Heavenly Father. Lord, yes, in our own lives we are troubled. We have a lot of fears. Anxiousness is getting the better of us. We are worried, Lord. But Lord, this evening you are promising us in the book of Philippians chapter 4 verse 6. In everything we give it to you in prayer. Lord, we submit our problems to you, our concerns, our worries, our fears to you. Lord Jesus, we come before you with a grateful heart, with a thankful heart, even for our problems, our fears that we have, and we put our request in front of you. We lay it at your feet in this evening, Lord, and we pray, Lord, that you will take control of it, and that you will show us, Lord, how great you are, how wonderful you are, what a caring God you are, what a lovable God you are. Thank you, Lord, for your grace that is sufficient for us. Thank you, Lord, that we know in this evening that by submitting in thanksgiving our fears, our anxiousness, our problems to you, you will come through for us. Lord, even though when we don't expect your grace to come through, you show us at the right time, at the right opportunity that you are there. Lord, allow your Holy Spirit to teach us to be patient, Lord, because sometimes we allow our fears to get the better of us. Sometimes, Lord, we allow our worries to get the better of us. Make us patient, Lord, to endure as you endure our pain on the cross, our sin on the cross, Lord, so that we could be rid of sin and be free of sin. This evening, Lord, we just give you honor, we glorify you, and we praise your holy name as we come before you in thanksgiving, Lord, and we are submitting everything that is holding us back so that we can experience your joys and your promises. Lord, on this Friday evening, this the first Friday of the new month of March 2021, Lord, we come and submit our anxiousness, our fears, our worries, Lord, to you. And we pray, Lord, that you take control of it. Come, Lord Jesus, as we go during this evening and we are worried about whether we will get through this night, show us your favor in our lives and allow us, Lord, to wake up in the new day to experience new joys, new blessings, Lord, and new grace. Lord Jesus, we pray that you come and fill us every day of our lives with your Holy Spirit, so that we do not become anxious, that we do not become worried, that we do not become fearful, Lord, but allow us, Lord, to stand on your promises, your promise of deliverance, your promise of safekeeping, of protection, and of provision, Lord. Lord, you are our Jehovah Jireh, the God that provides. And therefore, Lord, in this evening, we honor you, we praise you, we give you thanks, Lord. Come and fill us with your everlasting presence, not only in this day, but also every day of our lives. This we pray in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, with thanksgiving. Amen. Dear brothers and sisters, do not be worried, do not be fearful, do not be anxious, but everything in prayer, supplication and thanksgiving, put your request and made it known to God, and He will take care of you. I also want to invite you, dear brothers and sisters, this coming Sunday, we will have a prayer session from 3 o'clock to 5 o'clock. Make time to spend time in the presence of the Lord. This is my Friday, my time with God. Stay safe, be blessed. Have a blessed evening and a blessed weekend. May God bless you. I thank you very, very much.